What I think is most amazing of what is taking place at this moment, at the present moment right now, is the paradigm shift from the linearity view one, from Taylorism to this present complexity scenario in which we are found. I suppose after the Industrial Revolution and after the TI revolution and after all these superpowers that technology has brought to humans and to organizations, we happen to be hyper-connected to an extent to which we are not used. And not only are we not used to those to that hyper-connection, but obviously organizations aren't. And I want to slightly cover what that hyperconnection is meaning in the realm, in the human realm, but also in the organizational realm. We are revisiting the concepts of human relationships, of friendships, of a connection, of place, of proximity, of everything is being revisited at a basic human level of collaboration, of work, of distance, everything. So there's no question that the very organizations that have to navigate in those scenarios, in that complex scenario, has to be completely revisited too, because the tools and the structures and the organizations that we used to use to face the problems that we had in the past, they no longer apply to the most difficult challenges of the present, which are probably the change, the resilience, the adaptability, and the innovation. So we have to go through a complete mindset, a complete a shift on our mindset. And that I find very interesting, because what we have ahead is complex also on its understanding. I mean, it's not easy to see what happens in nature. That requires a leap of faith on things that we're not used to trust. So, yeah, I think that is probably due to the hyper-connectedness in which we are found right now, and that is probably, again, the most interesting challenge that we have to face.